Hell, we're up in London.
We're up in Paris.
We're up in Paris.
That is cute.
Yeah, we have to get
primed
on it.
First year.
In my opinion, showed that I was a better producer, and it also just showed in lecturer's eyes, I think.
Ed is the producer in Needle in the Hay, a shady character. He's quite aloof and enigmatic. But we managed to record a glimpse of the nucleus and were shocked by brazen sexual aggression.
This is how you abuse runners. If you're in somebody's bowels, you go, "Oh, I'll watch a film."
In conducting interviews with Ed, we found him not only to be aggressive, but overtly incoherent, oft going on tangent ramblings, littered with violent statements and profanity. Ed's obsession with the end of the universe proved most concerning.
And then just get a fucking DVD again and just cut this fucker open. So, therefore, I'm gonna go and just let the world universe get destroyed. Which is even more of a reason I would let the universe explode. Mm. Unless you guys want a honky-tonk piano for your penis. Because he will probably crush you. Like a little macadamia nut in chief. The Radiohead, you put a nail in there, you know. But if he destroyed a universe, if you did a shag him, then technically it's the idea that you wouldn't be alone because you'd be dead.
Ed's black tendrils ensnared his co-workers, turning them into a bastion of evil, hell-bent on the demise of our production. By being condescending, passive-aggressive, and rude, they managed to undermine the documentary at every turn.
Runners, in future... Runners, guys, in future we don't want two of you filming at the same time. The group before you only had one camera filming at one time. It's getting too cluttered and we can't really have loads of these cameras on the actors at one time. So, in future we never want two cameras filming like that again. So in future only have one of you doing it.
Get this next scene done. There's been a lot of hassle.
Have you had to change your shooting schedule much?
What you two are needed as well.
To help get the jib down.
Hang on, let's
just finish this. Ruining our documentary.
Yeah, way to ruin it.
Keep something cute up on the table. Right, guys.
Yeah?
Right, can I just... Camera down for 2 minutes and just chat. We all had the same last year. Trust me, on a professional set, you don't even get taught. If you did it work out, you should get taught for
something. Sorry.
Again, that's my experience. But literally, just jump on and you can learn about more equipment as well by helping. So, put the bags down.
The producer is 7.2 meters away. My God, the sun never
rises. Fuck my mum. That's a fact. That's a fact. I'm James Pugh and I'm the location, so I had to go and introduce myself. When we arrived, we thought we could only film outside and then found out we could film inside. So a few people were made redundant. But yeah, we've not had a... Oh shit, where are they? Period.
That's just so we have your name.
Come on. Choice.
It's on now.
Of what role to do, I would probably say first AD.
Yeah.
Right,
He wasn't alone. We quickly realised that the vast majority of students were unhappy with their position. Were they really spending all this money to spend an entire year holding a diffuser? Constantly bored and most often idle. Our hearts went out to these broken soldiers.
We'll never fucking do that.
Could you give him a Jet Li kick? No, not again.
How are you two coping together as the sound crew?
that was the worst effort.
Right, we're doing well. I'd say me and Glenn actually work pretty well together considering my...
The biggest obstacles I overcame is... Obviously, as a producer, never really on set. The biggest problem I overcame is how the fuck am I gonna pick him up? Well, get a gun.
Shoot! Wow! How you like me now? Don't fuck this down. Ruthless! Wow! Do you wanna get your teeth knocked the fuck out? Wanna get on it like that? Well, then shout!
Your RZA, your razor, hit me with the major. The damage, my clan understand it be flavor. Gunning, coming at ya. First I'm gonna get ya, once I got ya, I got ya. You could never capture the Method Man stature. For rhyming, for rapture, got niggas resigning, now master my staff. Never, I put the fucking buck in the wild kid, I'm terror. Razor sharp, I sever the head from the shoulders. I'm better than my competitor. You mean competitor, whatever. Let's get together.